We can get these troops moved off their little island. To be quite high to get more claims off of Hungary. Are we? Okay, that'll get us to 100 Patriarch Authority, right where we need to be. We'll be able to fight Albania now. Oh, we apparently had a diplomatic insult that I missed earlier. We'll just use that. Those troops are probably going to lose pretty quickly. You can take land with insult TV? Yeah. At least I believe so. I believe I remember doing that before. We won. Wow. Yeah, boop boop. Land. Thought I'd done that before. That's how we got Byzantium as a vassal. Okay, so that's two more provinces under our belt. It is just own, right? Yeah, own. We don't even have to have them cord. So as soon as we get the last province, we win. Send a man. Turn everything off again. To pay on the loans. Ooh, recruit minister, draft. I should have done that first. Oh well. Pay loan. Greek separatists. Here, where we're converting the place. That'll be converted and it'll go away. So I'm not gonna worry about that. We will go ahead and move off to a different region then. How about this one up here? It seems fine. Also have a spy network on Venice going, because it will be needed. Aragon, Russia, they're both very young though, so doubt we'll get a PU. Core. This is allied to Bohemia. So what we'll need to do is call Bohemia in against Hungary, so they can't join when we fight Venice. That's what I'm getting out of that. Not the best deal for the inflation, but it's going down, and that's what matters. Just in case we hire mercenaries, I'll take that one, I guess. Let's see, Bosnia is in here. Serbia is in here. Seeing nations we might could force out. So we could fight them. Or other people might force out. Either way. Okay, new conversion, we'll go there. Two and a half years, we'll get the next military tech. Continue being able to crush folks. That'll be nice. Other than that, just paying off more loans. Waiting for the next war with Hungary. Okay, we're already at max, so I'll lose 5 to get a stability. It's well worth the trade. Okay, well, let's see, what else could we manage? Venice, who all hates Venice? Switzerland hates Venice? Naples hates Venice? Pope does not hate Venice. She'd think that they would. It's quite a big pope. Converted. Let's send next one over to Crete. Ooh. Having no army did not help keep the rebels down. That makes sense. Okay, we'll have to run away there. Can't actually make any claims on Venice. That is unfortunate. Ooh, and our next government reforms here in the next 4 years. And it's gonna be more. more states. Always. Always more states. Okay, getting that core going. And turn the army back off again. They're actually getting imperial authority. That's pretty surprising. All those loans have renewed. Our heirs died. This one's not that great either. Bohemian Reconquest in Saxony. Sure. Will come, but don't expect us to do much of anything. Let's take this as a chance to use our war taxes. Means we lost an alliance because two of our allies fought each other. Too bad. Can always re-ally them once it's over, though. We got 2 years on Hungary? Yes, 2 years on Hungary. He's still allied to France. Might have considered breaking that alliance instead of taking the land we took, but I like being this pretty blue Romanian color, so... No regrets. Okay, keep paying off loans. Whoa, troops in our land, way over here. Let's, stop them from taking forts, maybe. And boost up our military. New unit type. Cannons. Did not turn that fort on fast enough, unfortunately. Fight Naples to attack Hungary without France. That is an idea. Oh, they're also allied to France. Also. Oh, that's just too bad. Who else do you got? Genoa? Allied Hungary and Commonwealth. Independence guaranteed by Ottomans. Jesus. Mm. There's nothing looking good there. I'm just gonna have to hope we can call in half of Europe to fight Hungary at some point. fort will take back that province. But I... Okay, there's that and that. Get everyone over this away. So we fight the Ulm troops. To the north. It seems we will just continue to ping pong around until Bohemia decides they are done. Or Nuremberg will get kicked out, and we'll be fine. Okay, next plan. Truce ends in March. And we have Queen Regency. Fantastic. A queen who's 65. The elder queen we've got. Alright guys, I don't like having all these forts up. Can we call this a win? Yet, or no, you've got all of Saxony fully occupied. What's the problem here? With Hungary has ended, truce with Sweden has ended. New marriage with Russia. Send out missionary, get more states. Russia wants to fight the Commonwealth? Sure. We'll fight the Commonwealth. We'll never get to have our own wars. We'll just keep helping other people in their wars. Apparently someone else has said it as a vital interest. Head back into port with our boats. Might want to accept Greek. Do we have more room for promoted cultures? Yeah, definitely want to accept Greek. Did not see that we had room for another culture. Greek's a good one to accept. Situation. You could turn off joining offensive wars. Yeah, but then you lose favors and trust, and I need. Yeah. They'll consider breaking the alliance, and I need these people to help me fight Hungary, France. It keeps me occupied while we're waiting, so I don't mind too much.